Alrighty, alrighty, alrighty. Hey everybody, how you doing today? Hope you're all having a wonderful, fantastic day today. My name is Sally Bernard's Lady Foxheart, and today we're playing Silent Hill 2. We're going to be playing the Enhanced Edition. That game is going to be very interesting. It's going to be fun, and also going to be hard as fuck. This is my second time ever playing Silent Hill 2, so I'm excited. I hope you're excited. How you doing, Zeke? I hope you're doing well. Also, a happy Food of Friday to you. Ba 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 ba. But yeah, so before I get started, I want to say my usual stuff to help support me in everything I do. If you want to support me for everything I do, check out all links I have down below in the description. Or in the side chat over here by pressing !social, !support, !throne, and !candle. Throne is my wish list, so if you want to send me a nice, wonderful, awesome gift, especially since my birthday is coming up in 2 days, wink, wink, nudge, nudge, check it out. We have a lot of cool stuff in there, a lot of not safe work stuff in there, so if you want to send me some dildos, go right on ahead. Also, the candle shop is open. If you press !candle in chat, it'll go ahead and give you a link to my candle shop at foxtrotembers.etsy.com. From there, we got Super Mario, like princess-themed candles, including Vivian. We got Sailor Moon candles, so we got the inner Senshi there. And we got the three starters from Pokemon. So check them out. We've gotten several people that bought them before and thought they were really damn cool. So check them out. Unfortunately, we can only ship in the U.S. because shipping outside of out of the States is really damn expensive. And just a lot more complications at the moment. But if you guys want to buy a candle, feel free to do so. I really do appreciate it if you do. Lastly, I'm going to join in the voice chat in my Discord. So if any of my subscribers wish to join in, now is the perfect time to do so. Just know that the voice chat is for subscribers only. But the Discord is free for everyone to join in. So, without further ado, I'm going to join in that right now. And... oh, that's right, I got Prime again. I got Nitro again. But yeah, let's go ahead and have some fun. Hope things go well. I'm excited. Don't got anything going on for my birthday, so if things happen, I might even just stream on that day. I don't know, probably some random game. Maybe a randomizer. Now I'm thinking about it. Ba 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 ba. I should continue my playthrough of Deadly Premonition. Ooh, I was like, why did the TTV like bounce back? Alright, let me go ahead and switch my TV screen really quick. I think the port might be getting busted. Because it's like giving me like a green, like artifacting kind of stuff. But that's just like a connectivity issue. There we go. Alright, but yeah. Totally playing it on PC. We're playing the Enhanced Edition, which is modified, which also includes the extra additional content from like the greatest hits version of the game. But yeah, it's just basically a bunch of graphical enhancements, make sure it runs well on modern PCs and all that kind of jazz. So let's get started. I said let's get started. Okay, there we go. Konami! Alright, Konami was cool. And we had Team Silent still around. Dark with the 20 birthday biddies!
Dark 261 cheered. X20.
That's a lot of cupcakes. How you doing, Dark, my love? Hope you're doing well. I fucking love you, and I love you for everything that you do. Action level hard, and a riddle level hard, because we hard, we hard. Now, I don't have a lot of experience with this game. I've only played it once, like last year, and I didn't even do a second playthrough. I got the in water ending as well. Having the cold weather is finally coming, right? I'm excited. I can actually wear my Artemis hoodie now, too.
Mary, could you really be in this town?
Speaking of, I'm wearing that right now. Give me a second to put the hoodie on. There we go. Calm down, James. Calm down. Right. But yeah, like the hoodie I got is like a simple white hoodie, but with like Artemis's face on like the hood. So I was like, oh, okay, that's actually pretty cute. The old fashioned. That bathroom wouldn't pass the health check. It feels like it's just an abandoned bathroom, right? Yeah, how you doing today, Dark? I hope you're having a wonderful, fantastic food on Friday.
In my restless dreams, I see that town, Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday, but you never did.
I promise a lot of things.
Well, I'm alone there now, in our special place, waiting for you.
I got a letter. The name on the envelope said Mary. My wife's name. It's ridiculous. Couldn't possibly be true. That's what I keep telling myself. A dead person can't write a letter. Mary died of that damn disease 3 years ago. So then, why
Doing okay.
Looking
Had
for
to help
her?
my parents set up some things for a Halloween party tomorrow. Ooh, nice!
Special place. What
I
could
currently
she
have
do?
my house set up, already decorated, but
This whole
I
town
think,
is
if
a
anything,
special
we're probably just
place.
gonna have burgers and fries on Sunday.
Does she mean the park on the lake? We spent the whole day there. Just the two of us staring at the
But
water.
like, an actual Halloween party, we ain't got anything like that
Could
going on.
Mary really be there?
Probably just gonna open.
Is she really
Probably just
alive?
gonna like pass out candy and that's it. I'm just waiting for my mom to
Waiting
like
for me?
sew the cape on my shirt, and my Dr. Robotnik costume is already done. One thing I find funny about James here is that he swings his hip when he runs. The observation dick. I was like, fuck this, I want to get out of here. But yeah, other than my initial first playthrough, like, I don't know anything else about this game. So, expect me getting way lost more than usual. We come. It's the HD version without being the HD version. Have fun with Halloween. Hopefully you don't have to make an announcement about Shadow. Shadow the Hedgehog is a bitch-ass motherfucker. He pissed on my wife. I fucking love that video. Yo, should I make a recreation of that video? I'm just gonna be holding in like a bottle of like Tito's or something like that, or like some alcoholic beverage. Maybe not. Lobo! One of the things I wanted to recreate was this Robotnik just sitting down there and saying like, I miss my wife Tails. I miss her a lot. Oh. Alright, we got our save down and we beat the game. No.
Excuse me,
I'm sorry.
I didn't mean to scare you.
Is this the one with Pyramid Head? Yes, it is.
I'm kind of lost.
And just as the stream title says,
lost?
The stream ends when I nut in Pyramid Head.
Yeah, I'm looking for Silent Hill. Is this the right way?
Yeah. It's hard to see with this fog, but there's only the one road. You can't miss it.
Thanks.
But...
Yes?
I think you'd better stay away.
My daughter. This, I'm looking for her.
this town...
Say that one more time. Read the stream title.
It's kind of hard to explain.
When does stream end? The stream ends when I nut in Pyramid Head.
Okay,
it's...
I got it. I'll be careful.
I'm not lying.
No, I believe you. It's just... I guess I really don't...
What did he do to you? Well, I mean, dude's a big fucking poonhound. Have you not seen this game? What he does to those nurses?
But why?
I'm looking for... someone.
Who is it?
Joke's on you, I can't read. Big Doubt.
Very important to me. I'd do anything if I could be with her again.
Me too. I'm looking for my mama. I mean my mother.
Me mama!
It's so long since I've seen her. I thought my father and brother were here, but... I can't find them either.
Also, a reminder,
sorry.
If I were to get 100 subscribers, I will be playing all the classic, spin-off Resident Evil games. So if you want me to play those games and suffer horrendously by especially playing Umbrella Corps, get those subs in. They really help me out as well. And I'll be adding them to the tier list as well. I can't get in this house. Oogie boogie. But yeah, Silent Hill, I've never... Okay, I'm going the right way. Silent Hill 2, I've never grew up playing this game. Granted, I never grew up playing any Silent Hill game. Like, the first time I ever really legitly played the series was was his last year, actually. Like, exactly, almost exactly last year, because, I mean, it was around Halloween. I think I didn't stream much last year either, because I was extremely depressed. And I think it was during, like, that 6-month hiatus I was undergoing. All I remember was just sitting down in the living room, coming home after, like, getting groceries, and my shoulders were killing me. And I just remember fucking playing one of the Silent Hill games afterwards. Yeah, last year's birthday sucked. I couldn't even get to enjoy it. Here's something that this one works better. Mentally, I've been doing a lot better lately, so. This sign can't keep me up because I can't read. You know what I do want for my birthday, though? I do want, like, a replacement sex machine. Or at least the extension so I can add, like, any dildo to it. Because my fucking thing, has, like, a broken, like, plastic bit on there. So it doesn't really hold up on to where it's at unless I do some weird malformation that keeps it in place. Or a new sex machine works too. Like, that will actually help out. Alright, where am I going? Let's go to the flower shop. Damn, not here. Whoop. I barely even saw that. Can I just steal that ice cream truck and just drive off? Blood? I hope this isn't Chris's blood. Also, if you guys notice, like, a stuttering on the gameplay, just notice that it's the actual gameplay. Met my best friend ex-boyfriend today. Gave him a hug and cried. I didn't know he had an ex-boyfriend. I'm glad you got to meet them and hug and cry. Also, how you doing, Scarlet? A strawberry jam on the ground. Fuck yeah, strawberry jam. It was a running gag in high school. Damn, and here I am thinking that you were gay for a moment. Yeah, I met my best friend's ex-boyfriend twice removed. Haven't seen him since the gulag. What the fuck? Enjoying the single life. Single like a Pringle. Fuck yeah, can of beans. What the Pringle can do? I probably can satisfy you for a bit. Yo, why does this motherfucker look like Venom? Yo, he's cheeked up! Motherfucker's got more cake than I do. Come here, stupid. Dance off, let's go, you and me. Ah, hand fart.
Is it dead?
Me waking up on my day off, you do the little jingle.
What the is it? It's not human.
What's going on in this town? No, look at my ass and shake.
Oh yeah. This thing broken?
Oh yeah. Pyramid, you cuck. James.
I better take it anyway. I might need it.
Maybe I can fix it. For a pocket radio, that thing is really compact for 2001. Things didn't get smaller until, like, what, 2006? From alarm clocks. Who remembers the iPod Nano? The iPod Nano? I had a Nano. I had the first Nano. The one where it's just like a skinnier iPod. Without it being curved. I miss it. I really do miss it. Rosewater Park. It was a friend of mine's little brother that fucking like stolen shit. Remains of Squidward. The fuckers of land surrounding his monument was originally swamp, but later filled a freaking ago. Titties, nicknamed Blood Swamp because the pitchers poured the wash the executioners in here. Okay, I can't read. I can really advertise it being like, it can hold 1,000 songs. Yeah, but are they good songs? 1,000 songs? How many gigs, huh? it could play video. I think it could play video. I know it could play fucking pictures. I used to have mine filled with porn. Horrified monsters sneak up on you with them cheeks be clapping! Yeah. Sounds like a dog toy, but it's like a dog barking, but it's like one of those like wind up toys. Why the fuck does it sound like a wind up toy? The apartment gate key. God damn it, I almost shot myself. Like, it just fucking jump scared me. Like, what the fuck? It's also funny, too, because like, I look away to look at chat for like a second. And then that motherfucker comes in. Alright, well, I guess I can probably go to the apartments right now then. I gotta sneeze my dick off. Handgun bullets. Macaroni. Am I hurt? No, I'm fine. Did it get me in here? Is there like anything in between? There isn't. It's pretty damn long shit. It's locked. Now how will I ever get in? Yes, maps. The lifeblood of Silent Hill. Health drink. The lifeblood of Silent Hill. This mysterious red paper, the lifeblood of Silent Hill. Is that a rat? No, it's a bottle. Hello, voice in my head. Oh, hey, Dark. Hello. How you doing, dude? Understandable, half day. Hope you're gonna do well today.
Well, I mean, today is technically only going to last about maybe 6 more hours.
Oh? Well, I mean, I guess technicality. Yeah, I don't like you. Come here so I can punch you in the fucking... in the between legs. Die already!
Looks like a dismembered Barbie doll.
Looks like the Barbie dolls that, like, Sid would have. From, like, Toy Story. Just, like, you just cut two of them in half and just glue them together and you get that ghetto shit.
Actually, come think of it, it's reminding me of the mannequin spider in the movie.
I still need to see the movie. Hey, Zoma! Legs, so no matter how you killed, you die happy. Damn. If the lock is broken, kick it down, five head. Okay. Wait, was there like another door here? No, stupid. There technically is a door here, but I guess it's covered up here. It is. Alright, so this room, so we guess here we can go next. Well, you're cool here. Stop with the fucking fart. Get off of me. Oh God, there's like no way to escape this. Woo! I missed it. Okay, I can go through this door. Three needles stand at three different heights, the fat, the tall, and the thin. From slow to fast, they move to the right. Scott rests not on 3, but 15. What in the hillbilly shit is that? Henry is at what? It's not 9, so I think maybe 10? Okay, so. Scott is 15, so he's the minute hand. That's right, I need like the clock key or something like that. Okay. Okay, well, there's a clock here somewhere. Well, clocky somewhere. I can't continue on like this. Right, and that's just locked. Alright, so where's my next destination I can go through then? Because I can't go through there. That's locked, that's locked. There's a trash can pooper there. So I guess I can try going down here. I think this is the right way. Come on. Whee! Oh God. Kick it. God, that sucked. I got handgun bullets. I can probably throw these pretty hard. Bullets with no handgun? Ah! Ah! Ah!
Just hold them out and hit the back end with the hammer.
Yeah! The game is like glitching out with these. Kill it! Came in here for nothing! Oh shit, handgun would be perfect for this area? Okay.
Or something a little stronger than whatever the hell you're swinging. Like, what is that, plywood?
Yeah! The wood with the ply? Gone. Be cool. You guys are not being cool. can't go there. Can't go there. So my best bet is to go back to whence I came. And I came pretty hard. Boopy. Like, James, you have a piece of wood. You can reach it. Man, fuck you, kid.
Hey, wait.
Damn it.
See, this is why I don't want kids. Little assholes.
Escaping this place would be a lot easier if people use common sense.
Oh, right. Common sense so goddamn rare, it's like a superpower. A gun in a shopping cart?
Wait, now what was that in the corner?
Which what?
Behind the table looked like bullets.
I don't see anything for it. Plus, if there is an item, James will actually look down towards it. Makes a pretty good, like, hey, there's something here, like, marker. Okay. Fuck me, I guess, right? So what I really need to find is that wind-up key. But where in the bloody hells would that be?
Been the key the kid kicked.
Don't think so. God. That's locked. The only way for me to get into is just these three rooms, essentially. Am I just stupid? What is that? Some kind of noise north of here. So, we'll be north. Like, would it be up there? I finally found him. Manhead Pyramid, dude.
He's behind bars.
Goes to jail.
Oh my god.
but I have a feeling that might be a chase scene after you leave that room.
I don't think so yet. Oh, there's the key. To room 212? To room 202. Also, just a reminder, I am playing this on hard, including the riddles. The riddles will also be very damn hard. Alright, so room 202, right? That's that room over here. Oh, this room. This shit's pretty cool. Oh, if I'm thinking of the right room, actually. I am thinking of the right room. Dead bird flies on the bed on the ground. There's nothing of interest here. It's too hard to tell for sure, but I think there's something on the other side of this hole. Will you stick your dick in it? Yes. I'm just expecting something to, like, grab his arm and pull him or some shit like that. You have, like, a flashlight. Just put the flashlight in the hole and see what's up in there first. Yes, we finally got the cock key. We got the key for Pi's chastity cage. Speaking of Pi, I actually uploaded his commission today. If anyone wants to check that out.
Well, I mean, if you have his key, then you need to throw it away.
Lumo, just for it. Personally, I don't like cages that much. Gets in the way of my fun. Alright, so I would have to go on midway. No! Is that red pyramid thingy there? Nope, he left. I think we said it was like 9:15. Or 10:15. Henry Mildred Scott. Our... Oh, wait. Hour, minute, seconds? But it said Scott rests on 15, though. Yeah, not yet. Then shouldn't it be this then? No. Maybe it's on one? Okay, it was 9, not 10. It's like, I'm not stupid, am I? Like, I very am stupid. You heal the drink. Save spot. Engulf me, napkin. Now we're in the his side, where the pyramid thingy is at. Locked. Damn. Actually, I wonder, is there like an auto reload thing, or was that only in Silent Hill 1? Just looking at it, it was only in Silent Hill 1. Map zoomed in, zoomed out. It's like, please? I can't see shit. Okay, I came in from here. Bullet. Don't hurt me, Daddy-O. Don't hurt me, Daddy-O.
Did your flashlight just go out?
Oh, I turned it off. So if you turn off the flashlight, the enemies have a little bit of a hard time seeing you. So I only do that just to... Oh, TOS! No.
You've done like 90% of them. Oh.
Okay.
Yeah. Dude, it's a fucking poonhound. You see what I mean? When the stream ends, when I nut in him. It's like, damn, bitch. A key. It's like, ah, fuck. Final leap. Big shot out of my own goddamn home. Can't have nice things in here anymore.
I feel like he probably shouldn't have done that.
I know, right? There's a key here, and I can't grab it. Only because I had the flashlight on. God damn it. It's like, what's up? Alright, ooh, that's bright. Okay. You don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me!
Even though they technically don't have eyes.
Oh man. You're not wrong. Anyone taking the massive shit in here?
And you just cornered yourself.
No, Yeah. Okay, I can go this way. There we go. Am I good? I'm not good. It's like, ow. Literally, how he just pushes himself on against the wall. Ooh, what are you? Canned juice. I can actually use that. Proceeds to shit myself. It was prune juice. Okay, so I would have to go outside and go around. So that canned juice got me so fucking confused for so damn long in the HD version of the game. Cause what I didn't know was that I was supposed to put the damn juice inside the garbage chute. To like move all that trash down.
Yeah, that's the downside of older games. Very cryptic on items you find.
Oh, it was so cryptic. It's like, how the fuck are you supposed to know to put your trash there? Or put, like, this full fucking expired canned juice in here. Like, man, I must have been a dumb kid. Where's my juice? Got a coin. old man. I was like, fuck yeah, money. The police announced today that Walter Sullivan, who was arrested on the 18th of this month for the brutal murder of Billy Lucane and his sister Miriam, committed suicide in his jail cell earlier on the morning of the 22nd. Now, Walter Sullivan is not important until Silent Hill 4. According to the police statement, Sullivan used a soap spoon to stab himself in the neck. That must be so fucking, like, brutal. Like, with a spoon? A soup spoon, not a soap spoon. Stab him in the neck, severing a carotid artery. By the time the guard discovered him, Sullivan was dead from blood loss. The spoon buried 2 inches in his neck. An old school made
force.
Go ahead.
And the force needed to drive that spoon in.
Yeah, the force, but like that willpower to do that, to keep going. An old schoolmate of Walter Sullivan's from his hometown of Pleasant River said he didn't look like the type of guy who would kill kids. But I do remember that just before they arrested him, he was blurting out all sorts of strange stuff, like, he's trying to kill me, he's trying to punish me, the monster, the red devil, forgive me, I did it, but it wasn't me. The schoolmate then added, I guess now that I think of it, he was kind of crazy. It was pretty weird. But yeah, like, that motherfucker is not relevant in this game at all. He's only relevant in Silent Hill 4. Because I think he's like the main bad guy in that one. Keep off the grass. Well, that can't stop me. Oh, I guess it can't stop me. Camera. Like, aim at the other one, James.
Hey, Campbell, it's you.
Damn, all that for handgun bullets? Score. Alright, where am I? Oh, okay. Stop moving! Stop resisting! Dude must have had a good party. Speaking of, I should probably drink tonight. butt cheeks.
It wasn't me. I didn't do it.
Do what?
I didn't do anything. I swear. He was like this when I got here.
You're going to jail.
My name's James. James Sunderland.
Eddie.
Eddie, who's that dead guy in the kitchen?
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't kill anybody.
You're not friends with that red pyramid thing.
Red pyramid thing? I don't know what you're talking about. Honest, but I did see some weird-looking monsters. They scared the hell out of me, so I ran in here.
Well, I guess this place isn't too safe either. What happened here anyway?
I told you, I don't know. I'm not even from this town.
You too, huh? Something just brought you here, right?
Yeah, you could say that.
Well, whatever it is, I think you better get out of here soon.
Yeah. Just casually just staring at a man puking his guts out.
I'll leave as soon as I'm done here. Eddie, be careful.
James, I you be careful too.
Alright. We met Fat Fuck McGee. I guess the best thing we can do now is go back to the courtyard. Run! I got a coin. Let's get the fuck out of here. I guess exploratory. Figure out what to do with myself. Is what? We got the snake key and we got the old man. I think I'm missing one more key. Because I can't go through that door because that door is just straight up locked. Now I'm just going through each room to make sure I'm not forgetting something, because I think I am forgetting something important. Like, I need another coin. I don't remember where that's at. That's locked. My only other guess is probably going back to that clock room. Have any more keys, right? So and I think 306 didn't even fucking exist. Narrow hallway. Die already, goddammit. This room. This is a room where I almost got my nut busted in. Just vibing in the back, yeah. Right, 306 just didn't exist. Oh wait, I never got that fucking key.
Oh, there it is.
Like, yeah. God, I feel so stupid. Now, where's the fire escape?
So far I noticed most of the monsters in this game is the ones I've seen in the movies.
That's cool. Yeah, I should watch that movie eventually.
Although the cockroaches are probably the most fucked up ones.
Yeah.
They got a human face.
Ah, I hate that. What if the cockroaches just walk up to you and say, milk me, and then they fucking, like, scurry away? Sorry, that was strange to say. Okay, so where the fuck's the fire escape? Is it in the first apartment? Leads to the courtyard. Unless that might be it, actually. So why is the fire exit, like, locked? Shouldn't that be, like, open all the time?
Most places, yeah.
Like, there's your fire hazard. Oh, the fire escape is going on. Well, fuck, I guess this shit's busted. Guess I'll just burn.
OSHA would have a field day with that building.
OSHA. It's an OSHA violation. I'm trying to stick my hand in shit.
Heaven forbid you couldn't use your plywood to try to fish it out.
I know, right? Fuck are these? One is greater than 10, 8, so 18? Less than 10, 1. What the fuck?
Might be a code for something.
Yeah, I took a photo of it. Excuse me. Oh, wait. Okay, so one. 18. Wait, what the fuck? Oh. So one. Eighteen. 11. Eight. No. Okay, so what if one, 18, 11, 8. There we go. It was the directions of where I need to press. I got hanging bullets. How many bullets do I have? 91. tonight, not here. Alright, so that opened up. That didn't. Dear Tim, I have to run an errand, so I'm going out. I left the house key with Uncle David. You know where he lives, don't you? The key's in the room near the first floor staircase. I'll be back as soon as I can. Please go watch while... Could you, like, not? Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Ow. Move! Move! Wait. Okay. Okay. Interesting. Yes, I see. Okay, 203 is where I came from. Two of five is locked. Okay, doesn't work. I'm free. All right, that's broken. Are you Uncle Tim? Set it written on the desk. First lies a seat of he who is peerless, silent and empty. So I'm guessing the first one is blank. Heartless and fearless. Beside him sits one who knows the place of the servant is next to the throne. Dozens of feet, tasty, yet not a single toe. One that is hidden beside him doth go, seducer of dreams, creature of Hades. Lying further from man and closer to a lady. So, I'm guessing this is the snake. Man and woman seeing all, heedless to the raven's call. Silent and hidden, the two may be, they be not there for you to see. General wonder, what the fuck? I speak to another star behind me. Okay, so I got... So, I'm guessing... And it lays further from the women. So I just need the woman coin. Oh my god, girl dinner? I did save, right? Yes, I did. Okay, so I'm missing a coin. bullets! The bride!
Oh, it's you.
Bonjour!
Yeah, I'm James.
Angela.
Angela, okay. I don't know what you're planning, but there's always
But you're the same as me. It's easier just to run. Besides, it's what we deserve.
No, I'm not like you.
Are you afraid? I'm sorry.
It's okay. Did you find your mother?
Bing bong 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 bong.
She's not anywhere.
Did she live in this apartment?
Oh, my back! How'd you know that?
I don't know.
The boys are watching the FNAF movie. Dude, I want to watch it.
She lived in this town.
What did you say?
Every time you say the boys, I keep thinking it's a Canadian voice. If I don't crack single emotion, I'm a dip. Alright, man.
I just figured, because this is where you're looking for her. How else would I know?
Yeah.
Am I right?
Man, she would be so pretty without the depression.
So, why did you come to this town anyway?
I'm sorry. Did you find the person you're looking for?
Not yet. Her name's Mary. She's my wife.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Anyway, she's dead. I don't know why.
Yeah, drinking game every time she says sorry.
Oh my god.
She's dead?
Don't worry. I'm not crazy. At least, I don't think so.
I've got to find my mama.
Should I go with you? This town's dangerous. Now I know what you meant back
then. The only thing I know about the...
I'll be okay by myself.
The FNAF movie is that it has,
besides,
like, the kid from Bridge of Terabithia. And
what about
that's the only movie I can ever see him, like, I'll always recognize him from.
For me?
Sure.
Wait.
No
wait,
problem.
So the main actor was the kid from the old movie?
Sure,
yeah. His face, like, looks like his face never, like, changed. His body changed, but his face didn't.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, he was the he was the boy that, like, survived and shit.
Don't.
That movie made me cry, and my grandma took me to see that movie. James, don't grab the knife. Lady, are you finishing this tonight, or will it be tomorrow? I don't stream on the weekends. I may stream on Sunday. I may not. But if I do stream Sunday, I'm more than likely going to be doing a Resident Evil randomizer. But I highly doubt we'll finish this game tonight, because there's so much going on. Roger, how you doing, dude? Hope you're doing well. But yeah, if you need to go get some rest, go right on ahead. Have I nutted to Pyramid Head yet? Almost. he was like an inch away from me, and I didn't get to get off. Mm-mm.
I mean, you technically unloaded a few rounds in him.
I mean, yeah, but did I nut in him, though? I'll get back to you on that. Hold on, I gotta send my sister a quick picture, super duper quick. Because I'm asking my sister if she can, like, straighten my hair for Halloween. And I'm sending her a picture of Robotnik.
Which Robotnik?
Oh, the OG one. The cool one. Okay, so if I remember correctly, Snake was closer to the woman. Did I do it right? I did! First try! I am a god! I'm a god! Lynn House Key. So, am I done with this place? Is this my fave, by the way? Actually, no. My favorite... Oh, here's the map. Fuck. My favorite is Silent Hill 1 so far. The only Silent Hill games I played is this one and Silent Hill 1. Also, Dog Ending Run. I can't do the dog ending in this one. Because this is a... because this is a brand new save and not a New Game Plus save.
The hell's the dog ending run?
So, the dog ending, you never seen the dog ending?
No, I've never bothered with a Silent Hill.
Oh, the dog ending is notorious. Even if you don't, like, watch or play Silent Hill, the dog ending is probably, like, the most memeable fucking thing ever. Basically, it turns out it was, like, a Shiba Inu in, like, a computer room that was causing all this mess. It is beautiful. Okay, so... Room 209 didn't work, right? Oh, that was where I needed to go. Yo. I thought you were whispering for a second. Got some like weird ASMR vibes in my ears, and I was just ready to bust nuts.
I did not say a thing.
It was like the game, I guess. Because I heard whisperings, and I heard it from my right ear, and it went down to my left ear, and I was like, what the fuck? But yeah, I'll probably show you the dog ending later, since I'm not going to be able to get that. There's a note there. Yeah, like, I cannot get the dog ending on my first run. Hey, Nabed, we'll have you on in the background. All right, Zeke. You rest well, okay, love? Thank you so much for joining me. Burp, 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 burp. I guess I was only here just for that key, huh? Alright, stairway key. So I think I can go here. Can I run without getting hit? Nyeom. Oh, damn that ass. He's really a poonhound, holy shit. So, if I can beat him, or I can like wait it out. If I wait it out, it takes forever to do anything in this fight. So I think the fastest way of doing shit is just constantly shooting him until he just gives up. But yeah, like if you don't have any ammo or shit like that, or any other weapon, you can basically just wait him out. But it just takes so long. You should just get tired and bored and just say, yeah, no, I'm out. Oh! Fuck! I thought I had space. Good thing I saved right before.
Oh.
Yeah, good thing I saved right before. Yo, we can look at that booty you get. Fucking shot me up.
Yeah, this is a Capcom game, right?
No, it's Konami.
Ah.
Why, what's up?
I was just thinking about all of the goofy-ass crossovers Monster Hunter's ever done.
This is Konami.
Got to say, Pyramid Head's blade would have been a great crossover weapon.
Oh, hardcore! God damn! Sorry, I'm late. Hey, Levi, how you doing? Yeah, his overhead attack is like an insta-kill. Not too bad. I'm glad you're doing okay, my dude. Love you. Love you, love you, love you, all the homo. But yeah, like, this motherfucker takes a little while, but it's also just, you can just avoid him. I'm just not good at dodging him in this small corner.
Hell, missed opportunity with Monster World to
donate
a cross. Oh, with the Resident Evil crossover, they could have made a light bow gun that looked like a Matilda with the whole extension on it.
Ooh, up. Ooh, that was close. That would be cool. I wish I could play the Resident Evil one. I should have it. It was at that part of the Iceborne shit, right?
I believe it came out. Yeah, it was a part of Iceborne.
Yeah. But I don't know if like you had to activate it in a new game or what. I don't know how to activate it.
Oh, it's like free. You just have to have your hunter rank inside the guild at a certain level.
Oh, I guess that's the reason why then.
Yeah.
Like why I couldn't play as Leon or Claire or Mr. X in my as my retainer.
Mr. X was a DLC skin you had to pay for.
I think I might have him. I could be wrong. If I download that game again, would you play with me? I'm dead. Ooh, I'm alive.
What system?
Oh, that's right. I think that's why we never got to play. I played on PC. Okay, I won. Geralt was a fun one. Nice. Caught the last Transformers movie with the fam. Nice. Yeah, because like the only thing that really stopped me from continuing Monster Hunter World was just not being able to play it with friends. Yeah, because I have the PC version of the game with the Iceborne DLC. And I remember ending up modding the game a bit just so I can get like better costume outfits. That and I missed out on getting like the Mega Man like Palico dude.
That one should still be available on there.
Is that a DLC thing?
It was an arena quest.
Oh.
You had to fight two Ogagarons, one super tiny and then an extremely large one.
Damn, I didn't know that. I thought it was just like locked behind shit.
I think it's just the same as the RE event. You have to have a high leveled guild rank.
Okay. I guess I'll re-download Monster Hunter World eventually then. Let's see if I can get those mods working again.
Hell, if I could get my hands on a good computer, I could easily just play it myself.
Yeah, that's the issue here. It's like, damn. Oh yeah, I'm going back to where I was. What the fuck? Yeah, because playing it solo, it's just not fun for me.
I mean, you have your Palico with you.
I mean, yeah. But it takes so fucking damn forever just to do anything.
Especially with some of the stronger monsters that hit like a tank.
You! It was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
You!
Is that the same little prick that kicked the key?
Yeah, that's a little turd.
What's a little girl like you doing here, anyway?
That's funny, I have it.
Are you blind or
something? Just not to put a lot of time into it.
What's that letter?
That may be a fun game for us to both play then, Levi.
You didn't love Mary anyway.
Wait! How do you know Mary's name?
That's a cool cat.
I mean, do you have a Sunbreak on the Switch or?
What's Sunbreak? So no, I don't have it on the Switch. I don't have any other Monster Hunter World Monster. I don't have any other Monster Hunter game other than World on the PC. Nor do I really much have much of an interest in the rest of the series.
Yeah, the only downside is after the very last update Iceborne received, some of the event quests were actually being removed from the game.
Oh, that sucks.
The only ones I remember was the movie event and the Assassin's Creed one.
Aw. Assassin's Creed one would have been cool.
It's okay. Doing that gets you a special mantle that if you can do a sneak attack on a monster unnoticed, the your crit will be a triple.
That makes it be cool. That person can't write a letter. It's illegal. Ill eagle. You get a health drink. Let's get cracking. What's level 2? Yeah, if anyone's down to play Monster Hunter World with me, I'd be down.
What if I could?
Yeah. Give you lots of loving kisses, though. I'll think of you every time. I'll touch myself when I think about you.
Makes me miss the Wyvern Ignition Greatsword.
Ooh. I either played like Sword and Shield or the bow.
Oh, it was. So the Greatsword was actually a contest design.
Ooh.
But just imagine if Cloud's. A Buster Blade had a giant jet engine on the back of it.
Now that just sounds silly. And awesome.
Mary?
Best part was, for longest time, that was the, that was the...
Do I look like a girlfriend?
That was the meta blade for greatsword users.
I can't believe it. You could be her twin. Face, your voice, just your hair and clothes are different.
My name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I?
I don't know, with all this fog, kinda.
See.
Or better yet, just give me Crow's weapon from Ruby. Oh, hell yeah.
I'm Maria.
Hey, Mr. Sergeant, how you doing,
sorry,
man?
I was confused.
Where are you going?
I'm looking for Mary.
Oh, in the old in the older games, there was
didn't
some.
Didn't you say she died?
There was some longswords that looked like scythes.
Oh yeah, 3 years ago. But I got a letter from her. She says she was.
Can I just play Metal Gear Solid Peace Walker again and just fucking do the Monster Hunter quest through
that's
there?
Here. Anyway, I haven't seen her.
That shit was fun.
Is this your only special place?
Double barrel, great sword, and death scythe? Wow. Anyway, that shit was fucking awesome. I just remember like seeing one of the guys getting knocked out, and then I just come in with the fucking the medical box with a siren go wee-wee-wee, grab the fucking like knocked out body, revive them, and then we just both like walk out of it. And then just like
so mad.
On the spit I'm roast, just on the spit, just fucking
it's not
spinning around the rations and whatnot. Just running out of circles, just fighting dinosaurs and fucking.
You're coming with
a T-Rex version of the of Metal Gear Rex.
These monsters around?
No, I just.
I'm all alone here, and everyone else is gone.
The Metal Gear Solid like Mary. Collection 2, where the fuck it is, that hopefully they'll come out with. Hopefully it comes with Peace Walker, and hopefully it comes with the online support and the Monster Hunter shit.
Don't be ridiculous.
So it's okay?
Yeah, fine.
Oh my god, why am I getting tired? I should not be getting tired. We will be playing it, right? Love Metal Gear.
Oh, great. Do you have to protect her or something?
Not yet. Do you have to protect her later?
That's the only thing I dislike about some games is having to protect a bystander.
She's not bad for it. But it wasn't until you have to get chased down by Pyramid Head when she's a fucking evil bitch about it. So I'm guessing I gotta go to the hotel. So it looks like I gotta go straight. But I can also go to the Bolorama. I'm at the gas station. Damn, you can barely even see who the fuck's there. Ooh, bullets and a heal drink. My exploration rewards me. God damn it, Dark. Now I really want to play Monster Hunter. You did this to me. But do I have the time to even install the goddamn game?
Well, only thing I disliked about Iceborne was the handler never shuts the hell up.
Oh god, I bet.
Get it? Like, if you think she was very talkative in world, oh, she gets worse.
Just mute her or something like that? Fucking, I would be good, huh?
I wish. Hell, I think,
I'll wait here.
I think that was a running joke when the game was still,
I didn't come here
popular. A lot of people were making complaints to Capcom about how much they wanted to mute her.
Damn, that bad.
What'd you do? Robbery? Murder?
Wolf is already reinstalling world.
Hello! I would have to do it after I'm done streaming because I don't want it to affect my bandwidth when I'm live.
I just ran because I was scared.
Okay, you just sit here and eat pizza.
But if you did something bad, why don't you just say you were sorry? I guess I run away a lot, too.
It's no good. They wouldn't listen. Nobody will ever forgive me.
Did you find the lady you're looking for? What's her name? Mary?
Mary? Ooh, this music. Some baby-making music. Hey, honey, you were conceived during the soundtrack of Silent Hill 2.
James.
A little bit for me, yeah. I think I went there like a year or two ago.
Yeah, I remember.
My sister tried to get me into bowling with her and my brother, and yeah, I'm just dog shit at it.
Are you alone here, Eddie?
No.
Closest place nearby, they won't charge you $40 for 1 hour.
Oh, fuck that.
Let's go after her.
Huh? Laura? But why?
Laura. Is that her name?
That's what she said.
This town is full of monsters. How can you sit there and eat pizza?
She said she was fine by
herself. You said the line. Everyone's cream.
Would just slow her down.
Forget you.
How James didn't walk on this and just not slip is beyond me.
I mean, besides everything is corroded as hell, so...
Who is
oh, probably, corona? Anyways.
I don't know.
So the wax is probably long gone on there.
D.
Then again, I also knew a friend of mine that walked in the middle of the lane. He didn't know better. He walked through the middle of the lane to grab the ball back or something like that because it wasn't like going down. And I was like, oh, stupid, you're not supposed to run on it.
Real question is, where'd that guy get fresh pizza and why is he not sharing?
I know, right? Hey, who's to send me a pizza? No, I'm kidding.
Did a little girl run out of here?
Yeah, she was too fast for me. Aren't you gonna go after her?
Yo, I'd suck some dick for some pizza, let's go. Are you whoring yourself out for cheeseburgers again? Man's gotta eat. I fucking love that fucking meme.
Where are you going? This isn't the way that little girl went.
It's called exploration, bitch. I'm the one with the gun. You do what I say. Hold the fuck up. I kinda wanna recreate that image. Maybe not as fat though. Laura, you lying bitch!
So what outfit do you plan on trying to use for that Pokemon one you came up with?
Okay, so if it's a Pokemon themed outfit, I probably would just do Serena's outfit.
She went through there.
But if I had to make my own outfit, I mean, I guess my own standard outfit works out. Like is the one I'm wearing right now.
Yeah, there is. Right through there.
Unless you know how to make a better Pokemon-themed outfit for me.
I mean, I guess there's no wrong way. Like, it's 90% of times, there's at least, like, a picture of a chibi Pokemon or a Pokeball on someone's shirt.
Probably. Have, like, a Pokeball on my shirt, or have, like, a Pokeball, like purse or bag right next to me. Maybe wear a hat. Kind of like this one, but just with a logo on there. Damn, that's a lot of Dr. Pepper. Dr. Pepper! Well, here's a weird fucking door. Welcome to paradise.
Is that an apartment with a bar built in?
I think this is just a bar. Well, I guess maybe so, huh? They did go upstairs. No, I think it's just a bar.
Can you imagine an apartment complex that has like a little mini general goods store?
That would be kind of cool. Like a community, like, thing. Hey,
there's
Flash!
A ghost in chat.
Like, how you doing, dude? Speaking about ghosts, that reminds me. I should check out my E621 page again.
Oh, did you submit a ticket trying to figure out why the hell they, took it down?
I didn't submit a ticket, but I messaged the guy directly who deleted it. He's like, this is more so purple human than ghost because of the normal legs. Then why the fuck does majority of the other Vivian artwork that do have legs, are still up there? Why am I the one being targeted out on here? Also, if you look at the wiki pages as well, it's saying like things that make humans not human under our rules are visible anatomical deviations from the standard human. Examples are the presence of animal body parts, dog ears, cat tail, pig snout, horse penis, etc. And in my artwork, I have a horse penis for that I drawn on Vivian. So like, why the fuck is that happening? I responded to him with that, but he never replied on it. I'm still cross with them. That mod was out of line. I agree. I fucking hated that shit. I bust my ass and only for like that to go taken down. And I don't like using E621, not only because of how shitty is their mods are, but also because, like, unfortunately, that's also where some people you actually look up like a bunch of artwork for. So I'm trying to get my fucking foot out there.
Over there.
Yeah, I've called out mods on FA for the double standard BS.
A necessary evil. Like, if I should, maybe I could like actually write a genuine ticket this time and see what the fuck's up.
I would.
Rather than like messaging like that one mod directly.
I would get the others involved.
Yeah. If the guy just continues to give me lip about it, then I will. Because, like, I told him, I was like, hey, dude, it has a horse penis. So you can even see the medial ring. It's just the fucking tip of the damn dick is inside her mouth. Oh, I'm at a hospital. But for context, I drew a Vivian picture on E621 and Ahmad said no. Who the fuck pinged me? And oh, it's Spencer. Oh, this is actually a commission deal. Shit, hold on. The sketch is $50. Additional person is also 15, so we are at $30 there, plus the $3 service fee, so we are at $33 so far. Kind of want to be a birthday pick between us, nice. Yeah, because I think tomorrow is Spencer's birthday. You might guys know them as Random Cupcake Studios or Random Cupcake. His brother is a commander in the chat. They are twins. Tell him I said happy birthday to you. Identical, even. So, like, oh, they're identical. So you're saying you won't get mad if I fuck both of you? Give him titties too. Jack Davis. He has attempted suicide 3 times in the past for reasons unknown. Although he is normally a model patient who follows doctors and nurses' orders, he must be watched closely due to his past pattern of sudden and violent suicidal attempts. Joseph Barkin. His illness seems to be rooted in the fact that he believes he is guilty for causing his daughter's death. Fuck, man, this game is so depressing. His symptoms suggest a psychotic break and paranoid delusions, normally calm, but has a tendency towards violence when excited. Joshua Lewis, history of hospitalization as well as numerous assaults, battery, and other violent offenses. He has a strong persecution complex and a tendency to solve things through violence. Extreme caution necessary. Okay. Different kinds of members are hanging out, but nothing out of interest. give me my juice. I should do a safety save here. Mary, you're in, right in the fucking way. The potential for this illness exists for all people, and under the right circumstances, any man or woman would be driven like him to the otter slide. The otter slide, perhaps, may not be the best way to phrase it. After all, there is no wall between here and there. It lies on the borders where reality and unreality intersect. Man, don't get philosophical on me. Is this a place both close and distant? Some say it isn't even an illness. I cannot agree with them. I'm a doctor, not a philosopher, or even a psychiatrist. But sometimes I have to ask myself this question. It's true that, to us, his imaginings are nothing but the inventions of a busy mind, but to him, there simply is no other reality. Furthermore, he is happy there. So why, I ask myself, why in the name of healing him, must we drag him painfully into the world of our own reality? Something else is written by hand. I got the key from Joseph Joestar. It's probably the key to that box. I got the purple bowl key. I'm streaming at the moment, so replies be slow. Alright, so I got the key to my butthole. Oh, it's a cat. It's a pool. Okay. I think that's all. Do I just leave her in there? What the fuck? Oh, no, she's right here. Basically, everything in this fucking room is locked. Don't think I even checked the bathrooms. Nope. Okay, so where can I go? It was this room? Scritch, 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 scritch. Third floor. Roof. Locked. Alright. Let's try third floor. Let me in! I shot Mary! That didn't look like a shooter! Holy shit! I killed my wife again! Dumb bitch should have gone away.
All caught on footage.
Lana! Oops! All I can think of is like that one guy that goes, "Oh no!" With like that guttural like scream he does. You know the one I'm talking about?
Yeah. The grandfather from JoJo?
No. Not Joseph. Oh, it's like a guttural scream saying, oh! It's fucking funny as shit. Hold on. Yeah. There it is.
Oh no!
I was like, how the fuck did you make that sound? I'm gonna post it in the VCT. Heading out, good. All right, Mr. Sunshine, thank you so much, man. Thank you so much for joining in. I hope you have a good day.
That's the type of scream you would do if you accidentally killed a character on Fire Emblem.
Yeah, because that's permadeath, right?
Yep.
Oh, no! The way he does that is just so fucking hilarious to me. It's a sheet of carbon paper still stuck to the typewriter. I can still read the imprint left on it. I know it, the secrets I'll give them something to deal with. This demon shelter is of no use anymore. He is my instrument. He must follow my orders. Yes, the box will be useless now. I must not forget it. 5487. Write that down. That's no good. He is the lowest now. I too. You can play with that permadeath, but it's less challenging. Oh. I too will be free, and he will serve me. I am a genius. No one can stop me. One can't stop me. No one can stop me. Can't stop. No. 5487. Remember that. Damn it, Maria! Lapis eye key. And shells. Ooh, where's my shotgun then? You give me the shotgun, shells, but you don't give me the shotgun! Shells with no shotgun? That gave me enough time to do shit! Kicker! Kicker! Shoot her! Mario!
Okay, so what's stopping Mary or you from picking up the pipes the nurses are using?
I don't know. I don't know. Fucking James is not the brightest man. He genuinely believes his wife is here. God, Mary! Mary! Kick that bastard! I can't grab any items! Oh, because I can't see! Why'd they hit her, you stupid bastard?! Whacked her so many times. I want murder.
I think Meg got an idea how Mary might have died.
I might have just fucking killed her myself. Oh wait. Elevator didn't work, if I remember correctly. I could try going to that day room. Okay. Alright, I guess I can go to the next room. I hope so too. Not gonna happen more than likely, cause video games go bad. Examination room key. Ooh. Mary, the locker is opened. Could you get out of my fucking way? Mary? Mary? Mary! Penny! Stick your dick in it.
Ow.
What's wrong?
I just pricked myself.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
It's a tarp. Why is there a shotgun in a woman's locker? Not saying I don't get it, but I get it. Okay, so I got the examination room key, right? So maybe there's a different examination room? There we go. Why was that so hard to do?
Maybe you can only kick when your flashlight was on.
That would be so stupid! That wouldn't put it past this game.
I mean, you can't pick up anything without your flashlight.
That's true. Boom, bitch! Oh, fuck, what was the passcode?
Hang on, I have... 5487?
5487? I guess it's not it. Nope, not it. So I'll be for somewhere else then. Who the hell pinged me? It is Pi. I'm gonna suck his pie. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
What?
Hold on, I'm posting that shit. What the fuck? Posting in VCT as well. What the fuck did you send me, Pi? Where you can only attack enemies if you have them in the flashlight long enough? Jesus Christ. That reminds me, I should try out the Alan Wake game, because I think the second game came out recently.
Gary's mod gone wrong.
Like, what the fuck am I looking at? That Pinkie Pie is so fucking cursed. I have no words. Okay, so I don't know the code for this one. It's 5487?
That's the only code we got, right?
Yeah. Alright, so it might be something for later then. Right.
That wasn't the only numbers it said in that note, did it?
Memo? Oh, there's actually 5487? Yeah, no, that's the only thing here. I can combine this? Okay, So examination one, room one, two, I can't get in through. So I could probably get into this one actually. Fuck yeah, shells. Holy fuck, I do want a pizza now. I think I'm just fat.
Is ramen cups, and I don't feel like eating anything with ghost pepper right now.
Oof. Yeah, that'd be bad, huh? Lapis key. Go do a safety save. Only thing I got was what? The shells, right? Maybe there's something is something I'm missing. Ramen and pizza, let's go. Ramen pizza. My heart, you're a fucking asshole.
My tongue, let me sip some of that good shit. My heart, please, I just want some vegetables.
The all razzle dazzle. Putting your intestines into the Harlem Shake.
If I did woke up a lot earlier, I would have ordered some pizza. Probably this time, just try to get one with some grilled chicken with that hot honey on it.
Ooh. That would be pretty cool.
I mean, I do know the name of the brand, so I could just order the honey off of Amazon for later.
Mmm. I had sushi and dumplings today. Nice.
Who's Dumpy?
Nothing. Who's Dumpy? Five, 4, 8, 7.
Starting to think you needed your flashlight on to kick him.
Me too, and I wasted so much bullets. Yeah, because I can't get on the roof. I can't go to the third floor. So, whatever I need to do might be in the second floor.
Maybe that's what the code's for.
Why are you still staring at that teddy? Because that's all I can do with the teddy. Unless I'm supposed to grab that thing, but it doesn't look like I can. What the fuck, then? I'm out of handgun ammo. priority key to that box. What box? It's like, get the fuck out of my way. I'm actually damn tired about this shit. Well then. Mary just slowly becomes that "why do you keep me around" character. Yeah, right? She stands there, doesn't do jack shit. So, something I need to do in the first floor? Unless there's something I'm missing in the examination room. I can't go through any of these doors. There had to be something in the first floor or third floor then. Because I can't get to the roof. Can't go down any further. The PIN number this month is T, last month it was X, and before that it was Z. But what are they going to do next month? That's all they can express with four numbers. Anyway, does the door to the patient wing really need to have accommodation changed as often? PIN number this month was T. Last month was X. So, what the fuck does that mean? I hate algebra. So, is it just one fucking number? ABC, DEF, GHI, JK, L, S, D, U. So, it would be 7? Is it the shape? I don't know, I'm just a clown. It's a pin, so it should be 4, right? It did say it was 4 numbers, did it? Last one was Z and the last one was X, but like what? And it said this one is T. Yeah, some number context would be nice. Sounds like Pyramid Head got bored, Lamau. Has to be a simple way, and I'm just not seeing it. The PIN number this month is T. Last month it was X, and before that it was Z. But what are they going to do next month? That's all they can express with four numbers. Anyway, does the door to the patient wing really need to have this combination changed often? ZXT. So yeah, it's four number combo. So I'm thinking it's like 1, 2, 3, 5, but it's not that. The PIN number this month is T. Are you shitting me? I had to skip the middle one. What a pain indeed. Jesus Christ, I wanted to, nothing more than to like bypass that shit.
James. Wait a minute.
My blue eyes.
Just a hangover.
You should rest.
Mm. so comfy.
I'm gonna go look for her. For Laura. I'll be back as soon as I can.
I got the woo key. Always a hangover with you, goddamn Mary. Yeah, I can't hit her unless I have the light on. I hate this. I hate it here.
Oh, that's a stupid mechanic.
Hit her right in the pussy. Punted her in the bottom pussy, and I hit it with the 2x4 with the top pussy. Try playing the horror game Obscure. That mechanic is 10 times. Oh, fuck that. I'd rather not. Me too, stupid. No. Oh, there's a 5487. It was. Okay, now I need two keys. Or three keys, maybe. Then ran the wall. Luis, take care of you. I'll take care of you forever. It's my destiny. Didn't I kill you? Hey, pussy lips. Get the fuck out of here. Alright, so I still need to go to the roof. Ah! Actually scared me. Didn't expect her to be like right there. Thank you. Oh, that's right. I'm completely out of handgun ammo. Rain. Stared out the window all day, peaceful here. Nothing to do, still not allowed to go outside May 9th. May 10th, still raining, talked with the doctor a little. Would they have saved me if I didn't have a family to feed? I know I'm pathetic, weak, not everyone can be strong. Rain, May 11th, night rain again. The meds made me feel sick today. If I'm only better when I'm drugged, then who am I anyway? May 12th, rain as usual. I don't want to cause any more trouble for anyone, but I'm a bother either way. Can it really be such a sin to run instead of fight? Some people may say so, but they don't have to live in my shoes. It may be selfish, but it's what I want. It's too hard like this. It's just too hard. It's clear outside. The doctors told me I've been released, that I've got to go home. I... Did you do a flip? Oh no, it's rusty and falling, but it looks like I push hard out. What the fuck? James is dead. Game over. Man, fuck you for bringing my health down to red. If Joseph looks calm, he can be taken out of his cell. Okay. Joseph, are you in here? Oh. 2358? Or, wait. Or is that a fucking 7? The other one. My secret name. If I remember correctly, I remember there was something stupid about the 2, I think. That it was actually like a 7 or something like that. Took a photo of it. Okay, so what was the code? I know I just took a photo of it. Let's try 2358. Okay, well, it really was a 2. Thank you. Fuck yeah, string! Oh, it's a few hairs. So stupid. Alright, let me go ahead and do a safety save real quick. And let's go get that key, which was in the shower room. I just thought this was stupid. The elevator. Alright, let's go beat up Maria. Drugs.
I'll be okay soon. Did you find Laura?
Laura! Did you find the Lorax? Sounds like Darth Vader's at the end of the hall. With all that, like, the heavy breathing. Or the heavy breathing. I'll go die now. Damn, if I want a pizza, I think the pizza is over now. Actually, when is PR close? Oh, they close at 11, oh shit.
Laura?
Huh? You know my name?
Eddie told me.
Nah, it's not like I can be able to go pick it up anyways.
How do you know about Mary?
What's the big deal?
Why can't you just tell me?
You gonna yell at me if I don't?
No, I won't.
I was friends with Mary. We met at the hospital. It was last year.
You liar! Laura, I...
Fine, don't believe me.
It's like, well, wait.
But last year, Mary was already... I'm sorry, Laura. Anyway, let's go. We can talk about this later. This is no place for a kid. There are all sorts of strange things around here. I can't believe you haven't even gotten a scratch on you.
Why should I? Wait, there's something I gotta get.
Later, okay?
But it's really important.
What is it?
A letter from Mary.
Huh?
I want want to go get it. Is that okay?
Yes. Yes.
She just has the key? Like, fuck you, kid.
Come on, hurry up.
Is it in there?
Yeah, in the back.
What are you doing, Laura?
It's further back, in the desk.
Laura! What are you doing?
Yo, it's got those weird DSLs.
Ha ha, I tricked you.
Open the door, Laura.
Why should I? I'm a liar, right?
Little shit.
Want me to open it? Huh? Huh? Do ya? What's the magic word?
Pretty please with cherries on top!
Laura?
Okay. I guess I won't open it. I think I'll just leave you like this.
You snotty little brat! Open up!
Why?
Laura?
He called me a fart face. Oh no. Oh, that's right. There's two of them. Get off! I don't have like enough ammo, help! There's a third one? Oh fuck, I'm out of handgun. I'm out of ammo in general. Can I even win this fight? I can actually hit them. Get a little closer, baby! Let me spank that Gucci, you slime! Welcome back.
James. James. James.
I don't know, but the whole world changed. And I need ammo. Bay oil head. Oh, hey, shells. You know what? I think I should probably end today's stream right now. Because I have been going on for about 3 hours and 28 minutes. And it is also late, like 10:32. Oh, so I think this would be a good time to stop the stream for today. Silent Hill is an open portal to hell. It's his own fucking hell, too. Alright, I think I'm good for today. Hope you guys have a wonderful, fantastic day today. Hope you guys have a wonderful, fantastic Friday. Be sure, if you guys want to help support me in all the things I do, check out all links I have down below in the description by pressing Xvision Social, Xvision Support, Xvision Point Candle, and also Xvision Point Throne. My candle shop at foxartembers.etsy.com. Both the Madface 80 and I have worked super duper hard on making those candles, so please consider buying some. My throne wish list, my birthday is in 2 days, so if you guys want to send me a wonderful, awesome, fantastic, super amazing, duper awesome gift, check it out there. Subscriptions are also greatly appreciated because I will get play the Resident Evil spinoffs if I were to reach 100 subs. And also consider hiring me for art commissions. I mean, that's my main source of income. If you want to hire me for artwork, get some furry porn going on, let's go. So, I'll see you guys on maybe Sunday, depending on how that goes, or Monday. So, see ya.